Turning the Gulf in a shallow Gulf is really a bad combination. The hurricane is strengthening at this hour, and it's expected to bring 3 to 5 feet of storm surge to Charlotte County.
WEEK News reporter Claire Gault is live at Manasota Key. Claire, what are the conditions like there right now?
Lois and Taylor, in the last 30 minutes, the conditions have gotten significantly worse. We are getting so much downpour rain right now, thunder, lightning. If you look out here, you can see these waves are crashing. If you joined me when I was back on at 10:30, you saw that the beach behind me was packed. It is now a ghost town, aside from me and Jennifer here, who I've got. So hi. Jennifer, why are you still out here?
I don't know. We're waiting for a ride to come and get us. We came just to get the good chills, and now we want to go home.
Were you expecting the rain to come this early?
I've been here before when it's like this. Yeah.
Doesn't faze you?
No.
So are you going to head home now?
Yeah, we're going home now.
What are you going to do the rest of the day?
Watch the news.
Good. Smart move. Well, you heard her. Jennifer and everybody else I talked to here today told me they're not too stressed, but they are taking precautions. They're boarding up their homes. They've got their non-perishables, but they're not stressing again. They're finding some relief in knowing that this is not going to be anything like Hurricane Ian. But clearly the storm is picking up, so coming to the beach, not the best move right now. Lois, Taylor.
Yeah, absolutely, especially with those possibility of tornadoes and very little warning coming for them. So it's not a great place to be right now.